To adjust the height of your modular footplate, slide the footplate up, then loosen the handwheel on the clamp behind, slide that up, and tighten it up to make it secure. To lower the footplate, loosen the handwheel on the clamp behind, lower it down to the position you require, tighten it up to make sure it's secure, then slide the footrest down.